Today let us discuss representation of sets. Already we discussed definition of sets, elements. Okay. Now how to represent sets? There are two forms. So representation of sets are two forms. One is roster form, or we can say tabular form. And second one is set builder form or rule method. Now let us discuss roster form or tabular form. In this roster form, all the elements are listed and separated by commas. In this form, all elements of the set are written and separated by commas within the curly brackets. Okay, just you are taking some well-defined collection of numbers or objects. By writing the objects, by putting the commas within the curly brackets. See, this is called roster form. Let us take the set of all natural numbers less than 5. This is the one set. What is the set? Natural numbers less than 5. So what are the natural numbers less than 5? Natural numbers are started from 1. Less than 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. So write in the curly brackets, within the curly bracket. This set is named as A. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the elements are written by putting the commas within the curly brackets. So this is the one set. This is called roster form or tabular form. Listing, just listed out and putting commas and within the curly brackets. Now let us take another set, the set of vowels of the English alphabet. We have English alphabets. In that English alphabets are divided into two, vowels and consonants. What are the vowels? What are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. This is the one set. This set is English, the set of vowels. A set of vowels in English alphabet. So this is the call roster form or tabular form. Let us discuss set builder form or rule method. So in this method, the set is described by stating property. Okay. So with one some property, we describe that set. We are not listing all the elements. What is the difference between these two forms means, here we are listing the elements. Those elements are described one property, common property. Okay. So let us take this set, the set of all natural numbers less than 5. So we have to write some property. To write that property, I am writing, see, this is very bold. So elements, sometimes to use elements, we use English small letters. So here I am writing X. X is a element such that X is a vowel of English alpha. So this is the alphabet. I'm writing second one. The set of vowels of the English alphabet. This I am writing. So how I am writing X such that X, this is such that, simple. X is a vowel of English alphabet. So here X is not element of the set B. X is indirectly denoted. X is some element. But X is not exactly element. X is the element. But what is that X? X is a vowel. Vowel of English. So if you write all X, X is a vowel. Then what is the vowels? A. A is a vowel. That means X equal to A. What is another vowel? E. E is one vowel. So X is E. Another vowels A, E, I, O, U. So this is the set builder form. This is the roster form. Okay. Yeah, let us take another one. Yeah, let us take this x such that x belongs to n. X is a element. These elements are natural numbers. So I am taking x is element. We don't know that. We are assuming x is element. What is that x? X is a natural number, and that x is less than 5. X is a natural number. That natural number is less than 5. So write some more examples. Or 3 to 4. Write 3 to 4 sets. And write that sets in roster form and set builder form. Okay. This is today's your work.
Father.